essence of life and death, terror and joy, demons and gods. These images become our complete reality, and we submit without thinking to their dance. In all the movements of this dance, we project our greatest fears on death, and we make every effort to ignore it.
This is